salle qui avait accueilli le premier show de Rihanna se trouvait une nouvelle fois à Bridgestone, au Collymore Hall précisément, à quelques dizaines de mètres de l'Independence Square. Et comme s'il s'agissait d'un symbole, ces tours étaient visibles partout dans la capitale. Peu importe où nous nous situions, nous pouvions la voir, car il s'agissait d'un des plus hauts bâtiments de Bridgestone. Ce n'est qu'une fois les autorisations obtenues avec la direction du Frank Collymore Hall que nous allions nous rendre dans cette salle hautement symbolique, la salle qui avait accueilli le tout premier show de Rihanna. À cette époque, elle n'était qu'une simple étudiante qui s'appelait Robin Fenty. C'est donc dans cette salle que la jeune Rihanna avait rencontré son premier public. Mais pour en savoir plus sur la prestation de cette époque, nous allions interviewer Frank Wickman, manager du Frank Collymore Hall. Elle était présente cette soirée-là.
Quels échos vous avez eu de cette prestation, de la première prestation de Rihanna?
They enjoyed her. They found she was different. She didn't sound like what we were accustomed hearing.
Yeah.
But she also did something different to what I saw in rehearsal. She supposed to have come on stage to start performing. And on the night, the lights came up in the spot, and she wasn't there.
Oh.
And we heard this voice, and she started coming on from the wings. So the camera, the guys and the lights were freaking out, like, where is she?
Mm-hmm.
And then
yeah.
We heard the voice, and she came on. So she, at that time, she'd already started doing things differently.
Yeah.
Which is good.
Est-ce qu'elle était déjà connue ici, quand elle a
no.
eu sa pro- Donc c'était sa toute
Only
première?
At school.
Yeah,
her school friends, and that's it.
All
her
right.
family, but nobody knew who Robin Fenty was. And before she was a little upstart because here she comes changing, you know, the rehearsal plan. And 3 months later, she was Rihanna.
Please put your hands together. For Rihanna!
A 19-year-old Barbados native Rihanna has just released her third album in less than 2 years. It's called Good Girl Gone Bad.
This was just another little girl from a school,
from les autres.
For her school show, and she was really just singing as part of the show. Nobody had a clue.
Ooh, yeah. We can try to talk it over, but we want the road before. But our song is placed last night.
Et vous personnellement, la première fois que vous avez entendu que Rihanna était une star, comment vous avez senti ça? Vous étiez comment?
I was happy for her. I happened to know a very close friend, her manager. His wife is a good friend of mine.
Oh.
So I was surprised that this happened right under my nose. Didn't have a clue. But I'm very, very happy for her. I mean, it's every girl's dream. You know, yeah. We want to be a star. And she's done it.
Vous l'avez déjà rencontrée personnellement avant?
No.
Non?
I've never met her.
Okay.
Because I saw her and I'm running around taking care of everything and this little girl. How would I know? Had I known?
Et si aujourd'hui vous aviez quelque chose à lui dire, qu'est-ce que vous lui diriez?
I would tell her, Rihanna, you have grown tremendously from what I saw to what you are now. Practicing, vocal training, presentation, style, everything. She's fabulous. And I would want her to continue representing herself first, and then fabulous, of course.
La vidéo de cette soirée, nous l'avions retrouvée. Rihanna n'était alors qu'une simple étudiante de 16 ans qui participait au spectacle de son école. Elle était bien loin d'imaginer que quelques mois plus tard, son destin allait changer.
If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer. If you reach into your soul, and the soul that you know not to wear. Strength to carry on, and you cast the fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you finally see the truth that
I say, I have a student who must be a part of it.
When you face the world alone, no one reaches out a hand for you to hold. You can find love if you search within yourself.